I would describe Winston Hall as a petty criminal who seems to still have some sense of conscience.
He had endeared himself to the public. He was immortalized in songs.
So there was a lot of public sympathy for him.
Most Barbadians felt that the pendulums of justice had swung too heavy against him and that he did not deserve the punishment